All right. Let's see what we got for extras. We'll do a Simonator first, because that's the one that comes in the GameCube version. This is so silly. Alright. Nice JPEG. Sorry, nice PNG file. What is with that sound?
Have you retrieved the sample?
Not yet.
Some kind of trouble?
Sadler. He knows.
Ah. Your extraction chopper will pick you up at the rendezvous point as planned.
I'll be there.
Mission objective. Collect 5 Plaga samples and head towards the rendezvous point. Alright, so... yeah. I actually have to play good, because... I don't have all that extra fun stuff like I did with Leon. They don't know. None of them know. That was bad, but still. I don't know why, I feel like she's lighter. Not just because she's a woman, but I don't know why, I feel like she's lighter on her feet. Oh, good. Oh, she does have one, okay. Look at his face! Yeah, I don't know how much ammo they gave me, so I'm gonna be conserving a bit here. I can take some out right now. Always have the element of surprise. Hello? Oh right, I'm aiming at the wrong button here. Doesn't even know. Alright, who else can I take out? The only thing I need to do is like switch weapons on the fly, that'd be great. Damn. One by one I'll take them out. Why does it ever reach? There you go. Right his ass. I knew it. Fuck that. There we go. Do I have anything to heal? I got 1 H braid. Okay. Gotta make this count. Oh, I think I see an herb over there. That should be good. Alright, and... freaking Saving Private Ryan looking ass. Ah, shit. He's taking out his own man. Gotta love it. Easy. What the fuck just hit me? Should have looked at my left side here. Alright. Time to be more cautious here. How much can I sneak up before they find out? Did I get those guys up there too? I think they're still alive. Gotta take out that big guy fast. They give you one grenade. That's all you get one grenade. Twice already. All right. So the name of the game is Don't Take Hits. All right. Let's see. Go here again. What the hell? That totally hit that dude. Fuck me. Okay, I'm stubborn enough to want to. There we go. Fuck this, man. I'm gonna keep dying. That was close. Alright. It's gonna take a bit for him. I love it. Ah! Oh shit. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Single file, everyone. Okay, this is getting pretty hairy. Gotta be really careful. She has half health. Dude, oh man, there may be some yellow herbs up in this bitch. Let's see what else we got. I probably should have done separate ways because it's you do a lot more, but like I said, I'm doing this because this is what came first. Yeah, that hip flashlight's a pretty neat idea. Just noticed that. Okay, 80 rounds. Try not to like. You really gotta conserve your ammo. The impression I'm getting from this. Missed out on that. I was thinking about leaving, but I was like, nah, let me check this place first. All right, just what I was thinking about. Here, her cache is really small. Oops, guess I'll just go like this. All the things within reach. Nothing. Got our first combo. And 30 bullets. Okay, I heard it from there. We'll do. Damn, I got a lot of bullets. They're all talking, dude. They don't even see me. Talk about they're gonna kill me. I'm like, where are you even looking? Of course, because. Okay, we gotta start using this. We got like 70, 94 bullets, I think. Ah, oh, but they're so far away. I can just pick them off. I'm just kind of like conserving my health here. Mother. I fucked that up. Say this dude's taking like 30 freaking hits. They give those head things like insane amount of health. Oh shoot, there they are. Take the shot. Fuck! That's all. Light and shit. There was two of them. Was it there? Yeah, let's find out. Yep, there he is. I don't know where he's coming from, actually. Everything's too blurry. There we go. Oh, that was him. Shit. Dead end. Really? Nothing affects them. Ah, screw it up. Fend them off here. Fuck that. Oh shit. Okay, that did nothing. Alright, time to blast through. And just like that, I'm down to like nothing. Sure you did. Please don't turn. Okay. You should be the last one. Did I really need to kill him? I don't think I did. I knew it. Shit. Tactical retreat! I don't have the ammo for that. Ah, shit. Start playing smart here. Do it. Hey, I went through the pipe. Door's locked. There has to be another way into the complex. Whoa, why is the angle like farther away this time? Hey, because he ate his feet? What is the point of this? Infiltrate. Press A to infiltrate. There's like audio, not audio problems, but you can tell there's some things they didn't fix audio-wise for the Wii. Mainly, it doesn't loop correctly as it does on the GameCube. Maybe the GameCube had the same issue, but I'm noticing it a lot here. There's like more stuff I can get. Oh wait, I need the 5 samples. I still need to be in here. Dude, I didn't even know I'm here. Let me just take advantage and do this. We're off. Yeah, there's a hot sample. Yeah, let me just mix this so that I can have more health. Did that even work? Damn. Oh shit. Okay, there's somebody else here. Cut your shins! Oh shit. I was like, how much strength does this thing have? This dude. Somebody's resume, as I said last time. Where is this last black ass? On the other side? Oh. Ew. You know, they never do anything with all this stuff, I don't think. Or was the black ass like an offshoot? Not offshoot, but like help create Ouroboros, because if anything, it just feels like Wesker's collecting these samples for the CDC. Second door on the right. Wait, did I go too far? No, perfect. Oh yeah, here we go. Yes. I heard it. I heard the door open. Somebody's here. No? It was just me? Alright. Three to go. So we just go around. Shit. Alright, this guy means business. Alright, bring it! Shit. Fuck, I'm just gonna stay here. It's like titanium steel. That's the end of that chapter. Better. Could've used that grenade a little bit back there. Whatever. Keep these samples here where I don't need them. I'm almost out of. Just gonna switch to this. I got no handgun! Tell that guy, it's just. Uh oh. Sorry, guys, I'll just leave you be. There we go, that's what I wanted. Let's see what else I can find here. Nothing? Alright. Is anyone down there? Oh, there's plenty. No, I might as well use this because we have a lot. Oh, I hate these arrow dudes. So these guys go first. Alright. Getting a little wild. Oh, this is the only way. Gotta tease it. Yeah, Ada's got a really steady aim. Not bad. Guys, drop something too. Sure. Oh, I heard that. Oh shit. That ought to do it. That's a dirty trick. I was gonna say SWAT team, FBI, whatever the hell she is. Rogue agent! I don't trust this place, so let's do that. I knew it. Here they go. Oh, And the rack and seal. So I got one clip left of this and some bullets. 8. Can't really sneak behind him right here. I can hear the laser, but... Oh wait, I can do this. Fuck it, let's just see what we... How do you know? Shield now, are you? Damn it, there's no invincibility frames there. Just had a gold, it's cool. Man, I wanted to go all crazy on it. Dude, I never got to do that once in this. And here, I'm gonna do it here. Whoever's left. Oh, I can't. I keep thinking I can reload, but that's my shit's not upgraded. 10, I don't need to do that. I'll reload my handgun when I have more than 10 bullets. So there's just two more. I'll use this. Because I got the bullets. I knew there's somebody there. Get you on the crooked aim. 2-1. All right. Ooh, got a gotta pick that up. Why did I use it? Ah, fuck it. So now I can reload my head then. Let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna do this. And I think that's it actually. Wow, that is a lot of motherfuckers. Alright, that's what they gave me this. See if I can do this right. I hear him. Sir Buzzington, where is he? Oh shit, there's stuff up there. I love that combo. Don't say about that. Last part. All right. Nothing there, obviously. Let's see. Bruh, I am starving for some pizza right now, actually. Guys up. Oh crap. Dude, my inventory is getting full. Nice. These look like repurposed, they just took like the top part, they put another texture and just changed the color. Alright. Dude, I got 100 of those? Let's do this. Okay, that was weird. Actually, but I do need Hold on. There we go. Fuck this. Okay, so I have a lot of ammo now, which is good. Yes, with this. Boom. Alright. Okay, we can squeeze in one more of these things. Probably. I gotta get rid of something. Look at all the H-braid. Yeah, it's... Damn, I gotta pick the samples here. Oh, it's right there. Locked. There has to be a security system. Okay. Did I kill everything? No, I think I just saw something move. Yep, there they are. Do I have a grenade or something? No, I don't. Just gonna have to go ham on these guys. Alright, I always wanted to do this. Wait, I think I did do this already. Yeah. Oh wait, it might be there with the box that I got earlier. Oh shit, okay. I kicked him from there. Way too much stuff. Here, I'll do this. Since I have that. Just to raise my health up a bit, and then I'll take that. And is my handgun loaded? Yeah, it's loaded. I got room for one thing. One square, one egg. One eggy. Alright, let's fight Krauser. Do I fight Krauser? I don't even know. I have a feeling I do.
Ah!
He's gonna be one hit kills and shit. Gonna do this. Wow. All you have to do, get him in this corner so you're right in front of him and just swipe away. Just waggle your stick. Is that all of them? Yeah, five. Got a wag with that stick. Let's just go around. I think this is where we actually see Wesker, right? We see him like once. And he has that suit. Besides playing as him. If you see this guy named Chris, kill him.
Punctual. I like that. Is Krauser there?
He's dead.
Pity. But after all, just another expendable grunt. Thanks to you, however, Umbrella's one step closer to its reestablishment. And once it is, there will be significant changes in our world.
He's got to work on that laugh. That Wesker never was a laughing man. No, oh, I wanted to see Ada in that outfit. You know why. I kind of want that statue now. It's pretty expensive, but my dick is telling me to buy it. Damn. Huh. I should look into that. I bet it's gonna be like $150. That shit better be good, man. Well, I mean, I do have the Karin figure from Street Fighter. From Kotobukiya, which, by the way, don't do their art. Fucking online thing. They're buy that personally. Don't do it through mail because they fuck you over on the delivery. They really do. But I got their Karin figure. I kind of want their Sakura one, but I wanted the Karin one more. It's pretty good. It was like $100 though, but damn, plastic looks very good. I thought it was resin, but it's not. Ciao. So she's got the outfit from Resident Evil 2. Watch the ending movie again? No. Start a game with separate ways, clear file, and you can buy a Chicago typewriter from the merchant. Oh, really?